The Mewar region of Rajasthan is famous for its heroic history, its mighty forts and palaces, and its refined art. Even today, Mewar's ancient capital, Udaipur, enjoys a vibrant cultural and religious life. Mewar's glory and independence were only possible through an alliance between the ruling lowland Rajputs and the Bhil tribe who ruled the mountains, depicted in Mewar's official coat of arms. The Bhil tribe has been living in Mewar for over 4 millennia, even before the Aryans arrived.
If we talk about the cultural practices and belief and religious belief of the tribal, we do have Gauri as in a great example or great festival, which we celebrate for 40 days in the month of September. Once it starts, they perform the whole long day performance at every place and roam around the village to village or place to place for the 40 days. And into this whole 40 days, they practice rituals, they practice the divinity, they practice the purity, and they do that all from their heart and for no cost. And if you see those dramas, these skits, you will fall in love with their presentations.
गौरी के अंदर करीबन 12-13 साल के आसपास में हो गया है। शुरू तो हमारे पुरखों से सदियों से पहले से हमने चली आ रही है, या मेरे को भी पता नहीं कब से ये चालू हुआ, हमने चालू हुई है। उनसे शिक्षा हमने यही है, बस हमारे मतलब पहले से चलती आ रही है, हम सभी चला रहे हैं, बस अब सब के अपना आनंद मतलब अपना रहता है, बस और क्या है इसमें। मैं इन सबको नसाता और जो भाव अपना आते हैं उनको भी सबकी देख रेख करता हूँ।
सरसावे
See the Gauri with the perception of theatre, art and culture, you will be finding great music, great dance, rhythm, their moves, acrobatics and their like acting skills. Acting skills is such powerful that while they are performing any divine thing or they get into the climax, they start feeling the extra power and they get into the trance. So that is the huge like theatrical representation at that level. And as far as concerned with the other aspect of the Gauri, you will be surprised to know that each and every skit has a great message.
The Bhil's religious practices focus heavily on the divinity of nature and its creative, protective, feminine energies. Indeed, many see their Gauri festival as the ultimate expression of women's empowerment. In real life too, Bhil women enjoy more status and freedom than females in any other Indian community.
They feel that, they live that, and that is the most interesting part, that even being at the very bottom into their social level, because the Bhils are being considered as at the bottom line of the hierarchy of a social structure. But they have that great sense and that connectivity that they start feeling as if they are themselves the same character. So that feeling and that emotional richness brings them into that trance and that vigenza and that energy. You can feel and see the energy flows, they transform from one actor to another and from the arena to the audience. So it's a great flow of energy, and those whole energy is like the divine energy.